Leonard with 22. LeBron's hit four threes in the quarter, the second time he's made four triples in a quarter. Anthony Davis was on the bench during that run. He's back out there now. He got Powell on LeBron. Shot clock at five, and now Harden switches out. This is what James wants. He gets past him. He drives. He hangs. Missed the shot. Got it back. Goes up. Flips it in with the left hand. James, 31 points. That's his 13th 30-point game of the year. Foul called here as Terrence Mann hit the deck. They get James for the foul, his second. Clippers led by 21, seemingly moments ago. It was this quarter, but great run here by the Lakers to get back in the game. Mann in the paint, missed the shot. Davis got the rebound. 5.5 to go. Lakers ball down five. James 12 of 17, 6 of 9 from three. Mann takes him on the switch, and now you get Harden on him again. Again, the matchup LeBron wants. Shot clock at 8. James gives it up, deflected by Powell out of bounds. 6 to shoot. 16 to 10 here in the fourth quarter to pull the Lakers within 5. They have 5 to shoot. Reeves steps back, fires to Hachimura with 1. He's got to put it up. Lets it fly on the baseline. It's short. Rebound Powell. James Harden, 21 points, but the bulk of that came in the second quarter. Gets aggressive here. Missed the runner. Gets it back. Out to Powell for 3. Misfire. Rebound Davis. 10 rebounds for Davis to go with 18 points. Now James with Tice on him backs up to the midcourt line. LeBron rocking it. Step back. 3 on the way. Bottom. LeBron James with 5 threes here in the quarter. Lakers within 2.
How many times have we seen that signature step back 3? Hang dribble with the left. Oh my goodness, LeBron James. What a quarter.
19 points, his highest in a quarter this season, and he just knocked the ball out of bounds off Kawhi Leonard. LeBron James has taken over the game here in the fourth quarter on both ends. Lakers looking to tie or take the lead. LeBron coming to get the ball. Davis with the screen, so they switch Tice onto James again. LeBron fires away. Missed it that time. Offensive rebound Davis and fouled on the putback try. A chance to tie it at the line for AD. They've erased a 21-point deficit in about 6 minutes here.
The fifth three of this quarter for LeBron James. There's that signature move. And Dave, on the other end, in this quarter, he's taking the challenge. He's matched up directly with Kawhi Leonard. Previous possession forces that turnover.
First time in 4 years that LeBron has hit 5 threes in a quarter. He's got 34 points now. 19 in the fourth, the most in any quarter this season, as he continues to make the push towards 40,000 points. He's now 40 away from that. They play tomorrow night against Washington and then Saturday on ABC against Denver. AD ties the game at 106 with 4 minutes to go. Who will have the answer for the Clippers? Kawhi Leonard, guarded by James, drives past him. Goes around and almost turned it over, deflected out of play by Reeves, 11 to shoot for the Clippers. Harden to inbound, got to call a timeout or get it in quick, and he throws it away. Turnover by the Clippers. Lakers can take the lead as they erase a 21-point deficit in 8 minutes, thanks to LeBron James.
Year 21. Never take it for granted, Dave.
It is just amazing to sit here and watch. At age 39, year 21, the NBA's all-time leading scorer. Bring it when it matters most. They switch Tice out on him again. Shot clock at 10. Now they double. James forced to give it up to Russell. Hachimura open for the lead. No good. Davis got the offensive rebound. Back out to James. Shot clock at 8. James driving on Powell. Kicks it out. Hachimura again. Finally, the Lakers have the lead, overcoming a 21-point deficit here in the fourth. 109-106. Clippers looking to answer, 3-minute mark. Powell lost it, now gathers, shot clock at 3. Powell has to hoist. Poked away, Reed. Powell gathers and fires, and it's a shot clock violation. Now the Laker defense starting to step it up here.
And this is LeBron just making the right basketball play. Help off the strong side corner. You got Hachimura over there shooting over 40% from 3. That's the right play.
Davis sets the screen, forcing the switch. Tice on James with a shot clock at 10. Now man comes to double. Corner, look again for Hachimura. This time he drives. Reverse layup good. 5 Rui Hachimura points. Gives the Lakers a 5-point lead. A 12-0 run. Starting a critical stretch of the bulk of their games at home, this would be a huge comeback win for the Lakers if they pull it off. They're outscoring the Clippers 34-10 in the quarter. James Harden finally gets the Clippers a basket. And it's a 3-point game with 2 to play. 23 for Harden. James with 34 on 19 shots. Shot clock at 10 again. Tice on the switch on James. Shot clock down to 5. James gives it up to Reeves. Good look for 3. Can't hit it. Davis had it, lost it. Tice hustling, gets on the floor, but he rolled out of bounds. And it's Laker ball.
Good hustle here from Tice, but just no one to pass to. And eats the ball.
New shot clock for the Lakers. 90 seconds on the game clock. Leonard switches out. So Tice on James again with a shot clock at 15. They bring the double. They work it around to Hachimura. LeBron gets it back with a timer at 8. And now Harden switches out. Shot clock at 5. James to Russell. His 3 is good. And the Lakers lead by 6. Contagious. It was all LeBron from deep early, Hachimura and Russell late, and it's 114-108 Lakers.
This is catch high, keep high. D'Angelo Russell, no wasted motion. Nothing but the bottom of the net tells the crowd to be quiet.
19-12. Simply amazing what we are witnessing. Bringing the Lakers back. Although Leonard with a basket out of the timeout, the Clippers still in it, down 4, just outside a minute to play. James had 15 points through 3 quarters, took 1 shot in the third. Every shot he's taken in the fourth has fallen. 7 of 11 for the game from 3. Timers at 5. James, step back 3. No good. Rebound man. Clippers ball down 4. Hachimura picking up Harden at the 3-point line. Here's Leonard. He'll drive. Layup good with the left hand. Clippers back within 2. 12-second difference in the game and shot clocks. 114-112 Lakers. 12 to shoot, 24 in the game clock. Leonard on James. LeBron driving, falling away. Missed the shot. Rebound Harden. Clippers can tie or win on this possession. T. Lou will not call a timeout. 8 seconds left, and now Lou will call it. 9.3 on the clock. That's the Clippers' final timeout. LeBron James defending Kawhi Leonard, who catches and drives. Clippers down 2. Fall away baseline. Short. Great defense, James. Gets the rebound. Ahead to Reddish with the exclamation point. What a comeback win by the Los Angeles Lakers. And it wasn't just LeBron on the offensive end. Made a great play defensively on Kawhi Leonard to knock it out of bounds when the Lakers were down 5 and then got the stop on the final possession against Kawhi.